what? Bleeds every month without dying, produces pleasure, and can push out entire human beings. It's the one, the only vagina. Oh, hi babes! Here are 10 little known facts about the almighty vagina. The vagina is like a sock. You can put feet in it. I'm just kidding, don't put feet in it. Unless, anyway, the vagina is a pathway of muscles that's flat when there's nothing in it. Also like a sock, there's a top that stops things from getting lost. Here's my Play-Doh vagina. At the top of the vagina is the cervix, which looks like a little donut and has a tiny little hole called the os. Not a whole lot can get through that hole. Sperm can get in, blood can get out for your period. The hole can get big to let fetuses out, but other than that, it's pretty solid. Vagina is Latin for sheath or sword holder. Can you guess what sword it's referring to? Just like the penis, vaginas get erections too. When you're aroused, blood rushes down to all your happy bits in your genitals, and the cervix and the uterus actually lift up a little bit, usually a couple inches. This causes the vagina to lengthen, and your vagina can expand up to 200% when you're turned on. The power of the horny people. You may have heard that the hymen needs to be broken, but that's not true. The hymen, or vaginal corona, is a thin membrane that's left over from when the vagina is being formed before you're born. That membrane sits near the opening of the vagina, and it doesn't pop, break, tear, and it should not bleed. They're also really fun because they come in all kinds of shapes and configurations. Vaginas share properties with sharks. When you're turned on, tiny glands produce a few drops of natural lubrication. That lubrication contains a substance called squalene, which is also found in shark livers. That's right, if you want, it can be shark week every week. The G-spot is actually the internal clitoris. The G-spot sits about 2 inches inside the vagina on the wall closest to your belly button, like this. You're basically hitting the little legs of the clitoris. There's also some sensitive tissue around the urethra, your pee hole, which is right above it. That's why G-spot stimulation might feel really nice, but also like, am I gonna pee on you right now? Vagina dentata, or vagina with teeth, aren't far from reality. Castration fears come to life in all kinds of ancient folklore about vaginas that have teeth. Now, there haven't been any documented cases of vaginas that have teeth. However, there have been documented cases of teeth in ovaries and teeth in uteruses, uteri. These are called cystic teratomas, and they're basically the result of stem cells winding up in places that they should not be. Only 25% of women orgasm with their vagina. The average understanding of sex is that penis and vagina equals orgasm, but that's not nearly the full story. Only about 25% of women reliably experience orgasm with vaginal penetration. The clitoris, the outside of it, is much more likely to get you to the happy place. About 1 in 5,000 female babies is born without a vagina. It's called vaginal agenesis, and it happens when the vagina fails to fully form in utero. Most of the time, this isn't discovered till the person's in their teens, but luckily there's treatment for it if they want. Feeling more confident about your vagina can help to improve orgasm. As women get older, they report having more satisfying sex. One of the key reasons for this is that the women have more experience and they're more confident with their vajayjay. So don't be shy, vaginas are one of the most powerful parts of the human body. Here's your daily reminder to give it the love and credit that it deserves. If you're interested in learning about penises, my buddies over at All Time 10s made a video that's like this one, but for penises. Check it out, links over here and in the description. Thanks for joining me, babes. I hope you have a wonderful Thanksgiving. I know what I'll be giving thanks for. I'll see you next time. Mwah.